I think I captured that deer lumbering across the trail. Better have, or I'm going to be pissed. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand.
Woohoo!
That's right.
Yep.
High adventure.
And I like that stuff. I like that section. Okay, not the first right. Not the second right. Doing okay? You guys sure are. Right turn. Gotta get a picture. riding the Oregon Backcountry Discovery Route number 3 today. We started at the north end, north of Sisters, about 7:30 this morning, and it's about 7:30 p.m. now, and we're about 6 or 8 miles north, I should say, of Highway 58, almost washed out there. We're about trail mile 134, probably. We had to bypass maybe 40 miles of trail because Frank's Suzuki V-Strom 1000 needs new batteries, so we had to divert over into Bend to pick up a new battery. Then we came back and rejoined at Wiki Up Reservoir and headed south from there. We're just about to close out the ride for the evening once we hit Highway 58. Been on all kinds of trails today. As narrow as this is, we were on some single track a while back. Just about too tight for all the bikes, well, except for John's 250. He was loving that. There's Frank behind me. I've had to keep an eye on my mirrors all day because, well, I always do that, but these poor guys riding in back, enjoying all my dust. I'm the navigator, so the price I pay is that'll get you eat dust because I got to ride up front all day. What a bummer. Just goes on and on and on.